I would believe in a globe if there were real photographs. I would believe in a globe if someone measured the curve. I would believe in a globe if someone showed me how water can curve and stick to a ball. I would believe in a globe if the constellations changed. I would believe in a globe if the stars didn't perfectly circle above us. I would believe in a globe if satellites didn't live in an area that gets above 2,000 degrees. I would believe in a globe if not for sundials, astrolabes, and gyroscopes. I would believe in a globe if the Coriolis effect actually was used by anyone on the ground. I would believe in a globe if Antarctica could be freely explored. I would believe in a globe if NASA could explain how they safely traveled to the moon. I would believe in a globe if someone could show how the atmosphere just fades into the vacuum of space. I would believe in a globe if the sun and moon weren't the same size relative to us. I would believe in a globe if moonlight was warmer than moonshade. I would believe in a globe if gravity could be explained. All that being said, why do you believe in a globe?